Not Maya here. Maya.
I'm learning that about her.
Why this guy? Why are you supporting this?
Well, it's important that our community, that we're all involved with. You know, I've only been involved in the last 8 months, 9 months, really support each other. We need to tell these stories. One of the big issues in our community is trans women of color. Sex workers are out there, a lot of people in that. And it causes a lot of problems and a lot of suicide. It talks about these issues and brings forward HIV. I learned a lot through the movie.
Can you imagine growing up saying that was important?
No. No, I didn't think I would ever see something like this. We've had a lot of movement. No, we've had a lot of movement in the trans community and exposure. Just in the last year, the last couple of years, Laverne and Janet Mock and Gina Rosaro and all of these people that have come before all of us. And they've been absolutely, they've paved the way.